How you doing, everybody? I ain't never did some shit like this. So, I mean, this is a treat for you and me. This is definitely not just because I don't have a video ready for Friday. Hey, hey. Yeah. Hey, just stay right there, because I promise you don't want to miss this. Because look, now this the realest shit I ever wrote. I turn to art when I lose it, think it's my antidote. If this my life, I ain't choose it, but with the pain I grow. Learning that a life is worth losing for happiness, like whoa. Damn, I cry about time, but it's not slowing though. Can't take what's mine behind the lines of when I die. So what the fuck a nigga acting hopeful for? I put in work, but it's not showing though. Devoting time to a grind for dreams to shine. I mean it when I tell you I'ma make it, bro. A demon in the making, ain't no faking, ho. I look up, I'm asking what the fuck you waiting for. I trust the risk that I'm taking, gonna pay off. Look how long this shit been taking, though. A handout, nah, that's not the shit I'm taking, bro. All the blood, sweat, and tears I shed waiting for my turn won't be mistaken, though. Nah, cause this the realest shit I ever wrote. Huh, look. Let me try some shit for y'all. Look. I'm contemplating suicide just so a nigga feel like he got control. The voices in my head are kinda getting old. They know that I'm tired, so I do what I'm told. Get it how you gotta. Intellect is infinite, to each they own. But bitch, I'm killing you mentally. I'm 18 years old. I'm killing you mentally. I'm 18 years old. Ayo, listen to the words I'm saying. This shit eternal. Even when I die, these words, they stand. I promise.
Loogie cup.